Hi, this is Isha from EQ Magazine, India's oldest and leading solar media. And today we have Mr. Shantanu with us from Growart. Hello, sir.
Hi.
Welcome to EQ, sir. Can you just let us know about Growart, like how it came into the this industry?
Yeah. Basically, Growart was founded in the year 2010 in Shenzhen, China. And from initial stage, the basic focus is on the manufacturing and research and development of string inverters, grid-tied string inverters, off-grid inverters, as well as storage solutions. And by the end of year 2018, the total business portfolio of Growart has reached to more than 108 countries. So, and talking about the Indian presence, Growart came into Indian market in the year 2012-13. And nearly it is about 7 to 8 years that Growart is having its existence in Indian market. And till date, we have shipped around 0.5 gigawatt of grid-tied inverters in terms of only string inverters, starting from 1 kilowatt up to 80 kilowatt. And the total number of units that we have shipped is around, you can say, more than 50,000 units that we are having installed in Indian market.
So can you just enlighten upon the technology as well? And if we talk in terms of technology, so how it differs from others, other inverters?
Basically, last year we have come up with a max series starting from 50 kilowatt up to 80 kilowatt. So the main USP of this inverter is that this is the only inverter having 6 MPPTs. So when we launched, we were only, the Growart was the only manufacturer in the market with having 6 MPPTs, and along with that we are having the highest efficiency of 99%, which is again highest in the market for this particular range of inverters. Along with that, we are taking all the basic precautions of providing all the protections on AC as well as DC side. Along with that, software USPs we are providing in terms of IV curve diagnosis, then we are having waveform recording technology inbuilt in the inverter itself. Along with that, for operation and maintenance purpose, we are providing one-click automatic diagnosis. And also, we are providing individual string monitoring. So if you take a look at all the precautionary measures that has to be implemented, we have implemented in this particular inverter.
Okay, as we can see here, like the inverters you have displayed over on this booth. So can you just brief on these inverters as well? Any specialization you have come up?
Yes. Earlier our total focus was only on the rooftop segment, but right now we have changed our focus to utility also, and probably by end of this year or early next year we will be coming up with a 200 kilowatt inverter, basically only for the utility purpose. So this is a 1500 volt DC inverter with 12 MPPTs. So this is again a highest number of MPPTs that we are providing for any string inverter. Along with that, this inverter comes with 800 volts AC. So basically this inverter which we have designed is for the utility purpose. So right now we are changing our focus from rooftop to now utility.
Okay. If we talk about the financial year 2018 and 19, so how much we have installed and supplied till now, and what's the future plans for 2020, and what all projects are in pipeline for inverters?
Talking about the business till 2018, as per the IHS market report, for the single phase inverter, we are number 3 for the global shipment of the inverter. And if we talk about the revenue for all the inverter ranges, starting from 1 kilowatt to 80 kilowatt, taking into consideration the string inverters as well as the central inverters, so we were in top 15 in terms of the financial value. Along with that, if you see last year itself in 2018 up to for that matter 2019 March end, we have shipped in India around 150 megawatt of total string inverters, starting from 1 kilowatt to 80 kilowatt. And globally, if you say, we have shipped to around in last year around 3.5 gigawatt of string inverters worldwide.
And what's your view on the government policies, like how it's going about in this industry?
We are hoping for the best policies to come for the solar market, but yes, right now the Gujarat market is open for the residential rooftop. So right now the total focus is right now on the Gujarat market. So basically it starts from 1 to 20 kilowatt. So for that also we have come up with new single phase inverters starting from 2.5 kilowatt to 6 kilowatt. That is the TLX range that we have recently launched in Ahmedabad itself. Along with that, starting from 17 to 25, again we are having a new set of inverters. So yes, we are also gradually changing from the old customers to the new technology that is required for the emerging market.
Okay, so thank you so much, sir. Thank you so much for being with us.
Thank you. Thanks a lot.
Thanks a lot.